Hello and welcome to today's episode of Test and Measurement Basic, where we will show you the tips and tricks to get the best out of your instrument. I'm Tipin. Today I'll show you how you can easily connect your 34972A to your PC via LAN easily. First, be sure you have your latest Keysight Connection Expert installed on your PC. If you have not already done so, please download it for free at keysight.com. Let's hook up our DAQ to our LAN network. For both the PC and DAQ to work together, they both need to be on the same network. Let's go ahead and set up our DAQ for LAN. Press the Shift and Interface button. Select LAN. Enable it. So let's scroll through the menu. This is the IP address. You might want to note that down because I'm going to show you how you can easily and quickly connect to your DAQ using the IP address. Scroll through the menu. Alright, looks like we are good to go. Let's go ahead and fire up our connection expert. So let's add instrument, select LAN instrument, enter the IP address. Click OK. And there you have it, it's connected. Let's verify the connection by setting an IDN query. Send and read, and there you have it, your DAQ is now connected to your PC via LAN. In case you do not have the Connection Expert installed on your PC or you're using somebody else's PC, you can still connect to your DAQ using the web browser because your DAQ is LXI compliant. I'll show you how. So launch your web browser, key in your IP address, enter, and there you have it. You're connected to your DAQ using your web browser. How cool is that? I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hope to see you soon and happy measuring.